Because the focus of what Paul is speaking about here, although we're talking about the fruit of the Spirit, the focus is not the fruit. The focus of what Paul is saying here is the Spirit. It's when you walk by the Spirit, verse 16, that you won't indulge with things of this world. It's when you are led by the Spirit, verse 18, that you will grow in the freedom that you have in Jesus. To be led by the Spirit is to know the Spirit, to be near the Spirit, to hear the Spirit.